Who am I? I'm 32 years old now, and I'm still dreaming about the same thing. So that makes me stupid, or funny, or ridiculous, or very, very heroic. Am I stupid asshole who lost 13 years of his fucking life?
Come back in another reincarnation or whatever. Why would you give up what you like to do if you will always have the option to do what you want to do?